This piece is about a woman that has breast cancer.
I just felt compelled to talk about breast cancer and a friend that is faced with it.
I'm there for her to lean on and turn to. It's very strong, very powerful.
This dance is gonna be hard because it's not about our steps and how we're dancing. The hardest part is portraying that message.
As long as we really get into the character and really commit to the movement and everything, I think we're gonna do well. It's gonna be a powerful piece that some people can relate to.